rhythm of nightlife in Great Britain.
Hey, good evening, everybody. This is your royal ruler, Tony Prince.
Radio Luxembourg.
Affectionately known as...
208.
Yes, sir, and I've only one thing to say tonight, and that is... Let's get it away. This is Annika, the start of tonight's Tony Prince Show on Radio 208. Ha, saw. Give me some of that sake. It's that Japanese boy making music time. Do it. Is good in the extreme. Annika and her Japanese boy on Britain's number one nighttime operator, Radio Luxembourg.
Radio Luxembourg!
That's what I said. There's certainly a lot of it about. Fantasy. Strutting their funky stuff with You're Too Late. You're not too late, you're on good time for the royal ruler's prince's palace of peachy platters where nothing else matters but the good times. Gonna take a tiny break and we'll be right back on ya.
Gino Vannelli is back with his most brilliant, most passionate recording to date. Gino Vannelli's Nightwalker. Music for those special passions in all of us. Now on Arista Records and Tapes.
Check out the charts with Radio Luxembourg. Sunday's Top 30 Disco Show, Monday's Top 30 Airplay Chart, and Tuesday's the Top 30 Singles. Check out the charts with Radio Luxembourg. Sundays, Mondays, and Tuesday nights at 9 p.m.
Radio Luxembourg.
Built for Great Britain and tuned into by the whole of planet Earth. And it's your royal ruler with you. And we've got some amazing music to play for you. Only you. Like this one that Bill Jury recorded just for you. Video live. Up front on 208. Toot-toot-toot-ow. Bill Jury, and it's a video life, it's a radio life, it's an audio life, it's you and I getting it on. Prince Tony in the Palace of Peachy Platters, where nothing else matters but the good times. Let's set sail. Here comes J.J. Gale. Loved him ever since he invited us to do strange things after midnight. J.J. Cale and Carry On. Lovely stuff.
When Alan Frank of the Daily Star saw Superman 2, he wrote these words.
A movie worth queuing around the block to see. Just the ticket for everyone from 8 to 80. This truly superb film is witty and exciting, and the special effects are stunning. A picture that hasn't got a single dull moment. I doubt whether 1981 will bring a more enjoyable movie.
Superman 2, in the West End and at a cinema near you now. Certificate A. Look up. there is still only one Superman.
Hey, and there's still only one Radio Luxembourg, the radio station that's so busy playing music we don't even have time to tell you how much we love you.
Radio Luxembourg!
I mean, hi, Kevin.
Hi.
How are you?
Fine, thanks, and you?
Did I get that right? It's Kevin Craze.
That's right.
Like Crazy Man Crazy.
You got it.
And you're from Lytham St. Anne's, that's near Blackpool.
That's right.
What radio do you listen to? What do you get up there?
Mostly I listen to Radio Luxembourg, yeah.
That's in the evenings. What happens to you in the day?
In the day I'm working, so I hardly get a chance to listen to it.
Oh, well, I guess you're going to talk about Radio Luxembourg, are you?
Got it.
What do you want to say?
Well, I just think it's, the bubbliest and brightest radio station I've ever heard, actually. It's really great, you know.
Are you from Lytham yourself, Kevin?
No, actually, from Miami, Florida.
Oh, wow. Oh, that's really, I'm really complimented. I think we're all really knocked out that you're saying that, then, because you've got such a lot of radio in America, haven't you?
Yeah, we have, a lot of stations.
Radio Luxembourg!
So here's one for Kevin and all his friends listening from the United States, all those expatriates of the USA living in and around Europe. Let's go to your hometown one more time. That's for Bjorn and Agneta, listening in Malmö, in Sweden. Hey, hey, hey! As they say, say, say.
Tony Prince.
If you're going to the States, take my advice. Join the 1624 Club.
That's nice.
You get low fares with British Airways to so many spots in the US of A. You get discounts in shops and stores, car hire, eats, and so much more. You can also save where you lay your head, because we made a deal for budget beds. If drive-away cars are up your street, we can help you get a ride.
Wow, that's neat.
Now to join the club, don't cost a lot. Just £1 note.
That's what I got.
Hey, to find out more, do not delay. Ring Teledata right away. One's the code that you should call. 200-0200, y'all. If you're going to the state, well, here's the rub. You're gonna pay more if you ain't in the club.
208!
And now, on 208, it's time to get your rocks off.
Cat class and I got cat style.
Ready? Sylvester the Steeplejack, Angela, who's a dietitian in Aberdeen, Marvin the Monster, the entire staff and management of the Phil England Roadshow, a manhole cover inspector in South Carolina, and Steve, who's the other taxicab driver on Madagascar, and a couple more, 16 generals in the Bandua Air Force, Invader Dick, and all the people who build CCM loudspeakers in Wiltshire, and Maureen the Machine, who works nights in Tierra del Fuego. All these folks look and feel their best every day because they all have Radio Luxembourg t-shirts. If you want to look and feel your best every day, you need a Radio Luxembourg t-shirt. A £2 sterling postal order to Radio Luxembourg, London W1, specifying which size you need. Oh, and there's one more, Joe the Shoeshine Man, but his t-shirt isn't red and white anymore.
It's number one. It's 208.
Radio Luxembourg! Great Britain!
And this is Bernie Paul. Now. Jawohl, da ist ein großen Schallplatte, mein Freunde. Bernie Paul, a German singer type who had a big hit over there recently with a track called, what was it, Lucky. And you got Lucky Luxembourg on your transistors.
From Europe, the royal ruler.
Tony Prince.
That's what all the girls say. Hey now, that nighttime action on the top night spot in the world, Radio Luxembourg, bringing you those goosebumps again. This is Deborah DeJean.
We'd like to stay with 208. That's love. Luxfield.
When the sun goes down,
do I, Luxembourg.
When the sun goes down, those goosebumps come up. Okay, I just had a call from Bob Stewart, and he wants me to remind everybody that coming up this Saturday on Radio Luxembourg between 10 and midnight is a world exclusive. Bob Stewart talking to Johnny Cash. That's this Saturday. Tonight, now, here's Johnny's daughter singing for you.
You act like you were just born tonight, face down in a memory, but feel it all right.
That's Johnny's little daughter. She isn't little anymore. No, she's big in the parts where we like girls to be big. And that was Rosanna Cash, 7 Year Ache. And if you're aching for more of her voice, treat yourself to the album. There's a lot more on it. This is your royal ruler, Tony Prince, on Radio Luxembourg. Okay, come on, Elton, sing us a song.
And you can tell everybody the station is great. I'm talking about the one and only 208.
Okay, we've got a young lady on the telephone here in Luxembourg itself, Jacqueline Dutton. I thought that was a lovely, clear telephone line. How are you, Jacqueline?
I'm fine, fine.
How do you like Luxembourg?
Luxembourg itself, it's great. It's a lovely country.
Do you enjoy it, do you?
Yeah.
What are you doing here, in fact?
Well, I'm working in Luxembourg.
Are you? What, for the community, or pairing, or what?
No, I'm working in the pub on the top in Paz d'Arc.
Oh, you're joking. We know it well. I was born there.
Were you?
Yes, I was christened in the pub on the top in the Place d'Am. And here one for you now, my doll. A young lady who was christened in Brussels. Leo. Or Lio. I'm not too sure. Okay, the lovely Lio, and a single called You Go to My Head. I went down to Spain this year to do a couple of discos for Radio Luxembourg on the island of Mallorca. And I thought, hello, wait while that comes out, that'll have all the holiday makers. I beg your pardon? Who's that coughing in my ear?
Sorry, is that you?
Yeah.
Jim Ray here, bro.
Jim who?
Ray.
Hi, Jim, are you all right? How's the cough?
I didn't think I was on there.
Yeah, well, you were on there, and the whole of Great Britain and Europe and the world heard you cough.
Luxembourg, Tony Prince. Luxembourg, Tony Prince.
It's that Good to Be Alive show.
Ooh,
ooh, ooh, ooh. Ain't no doubt, Luxembourg is grooving. Always get you moving.
Dance with the boogie, get down.
Cause Tony Prince is spinning the best in sound.
Okay, Kiki, the phone's ringing again. All right, okay.
Rock and roll are the games you play.
Ooh, Radio Luxembourg.
Hey, it's disco time from KP Discos. Get into this album. 14 great disco tracks.
I lost my heart to a starship trooper.
14 original disco artists.
Just give me love when you can.
Disco time. The album can be yours for $2.75. See pack for details. Only from KP Discos.
I've noticed that thing about Luxembourg and all this. They still seem to come and go and fade when there's something interesting on.
Yeah.
Is it a fix or something? Because every time that you shout out a phone number, it seems to go away, you know?
Well, I think everybody's listening to you very clearly tonight. It's to do with atmospherics, actually. You know, the signal's coming from such a long, long way away. And we have the second strongest transmitter, a commercial radio transmitter on planet Earth, 1,300,000 watts. When you tell an American that, their eyes pop out because, you know, a really big one in America would be 50,000 watts, and we are operating at 1,300,000 watts.
Luxembourg, your late night comes.
Luxembourg,
on Luxembourg.
And now, just because you've been so good to me tonight by staying tuned, I'm going to tune you in to the lovely Valerie. Valerie Horton Brown on Radio Luxembourg now.
With hit after hit, there's nobody like Ray Parker Jr. and radio.
A woman needs a love just like you.
Needs Love from Ray Parker Jr. and Radio, featuring the smash title single on Aristotle Records and Tapes.
A woman needs love just like you do.
That was Radio on your radio.
Can we take you home tonight on Radio Luxembourg?
Can Joe Egan take you home tonight? Here he is, the man from Steeler's Wheel, from his new album Map. Mr. Joe Egan, and tell me all about it!